Some people use acid, bleach, others just gouge them out themselves, but mine were sewn shut.
Maria navigates via echolocation.
We got you.
Just go straight forward.
All right. Charlie, get on top of the couch. She's got some Bob's Discount Furniture shit. It's not gonna matter. I want get the mic directly above us, out of the frame. I don't want any of that YouTube mic is in the frame natural bullshit. We're going for Vice. Okay. How does she look? Good enough. Gary, are we rolling?
Yep.
All right, and I want an action in 3, 2, 1.
Maria, did you consent to having your eyes sewn shut?
Yeah, they told me I did.
Why?
Well, they said that seeing is impersonal. That it makes you become a more sensitive listener, and that the eyes are evil and only good for judging.
You've been without sight all your life. Why get the surgery now?
I guess I got the surgery now because, well, I really wanted to see what my celebrity crush Michael Jackson looked like.
Oh, you're in for a surprise.
And I guess I just could never really get used to the BIB lifestyle. I guess I just need to see.
Yeah. You don't fit in.
No.
Maria, tell us all a little bit about why today is so special.
Well, I got my stitches out today, and I get to see for the first time.
Lovely. Lovely. So, Maria, besides, you know, Michael Jackson and all that, what are you most looking forward to seeing?
Well, I'm really looking forward to seeing this photo of my mother.
Where do you see yourself? Where do you imagine yourself? 6 months from now.
6 months from now, I see myself completely comfortable and happy, pretty well adjusted.
Well adjusted? You don't see any problems coming from this? No problems at all?
No. I'm ready to see a whole new world.
All right. I guess that means you're ready, Maria.
I think so.
Whenever you're ready, Maria.
This is Vice, guys. I got Vice on the phone right now.
Yeah, we're literally filming right now. You have never seen anything like this.
This is fucking crazy.
Yeah, don't fucking laugh. You're right by the microphone. Okay. Jesus Christ. But listen. You don't understand. Is this chick looking past me or into my fucking soul? I can't even tell.
It's like, take that, make it just as interesting, but it goes for, we can probably make 5, 6, 7 hours out of this. It's beyond the fact that she's never seen before. She was in one of those cults. BIB.
So, Maria, we thought this would be fun. This is a very visual thing that, you know, eyesight people can do. This is a very visual thing, and what you do here is, if you think the boy is cute, you swipe right. If you don't like the boy, you swipe left. Yeah, he wasn't very good looking. A good choice. What do you think? Yeah, there you go. Oh, well, hold on. You don't need to keep rolling. Charlie, your picture came up. You're never going to believe. Yes, your picture came up.
This is, listen, like, we want an upfront investment here, because I'm thinking a little bit more than just some YouTube video.
Maria, here you are, young woman, middle of big New York City, seeing for the first time. How do you feel in this moment?
The world is a lot different than I thought it looked. And I think I'm ready to go see the city for my own eyes.
Bit of a bumpy start to the day, that's just fine. Last thing we want to do is overstimulate Maria with all of what New York City brings to the table. We figured we'd take it easy today, start her off in one of the parks. This is Vice, just keep rolling.
Excuse me.
itself.
We could do a whole fucking miniseries, you know, get
hey, were we rolling on that?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on now. Audio.
Audio two. Audio two. Let's go. Let's go. All right, we got a lens, just audio.
Okay.
Maria? Sweetheart? Whoa.
Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh fuck!
I'm gonna get help.
No, what are you doing? Come on, we need audio.
Help.
We need audio. Shit!
Help.
Stay right there. Stay right
I'm
there.
Out of here.
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Get this shit on camera.
Okay.
All right. Maria, how could you? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You're fucking fired, you piece of shit! Oh my god. Oh my god. Maria, just keep doing that. Just keep doing that. Just keep doing that. Oh god, Maria. Oh my god. Someone call an ambulance.